You're the only one for me, the only one who has my heart. Thank you. this time. Why not this time? Yeah.
came from some from so far and some from so near to celebrate this day with our daughter and our son.
Miss Kim, can I finally call you mom?
Yes.
I can call you mom. I love you, mama.
There is so much that can be said, but in the Bible it says that a man that finds a wife finds a good thing. And God finds favor in that. I've always said she's my firstborn. Even when she's wrong, she's right. And I said, when, you know, even when he's wrong, he's right. Communicate. Continue to love each other. Don't ever forget that first sparkle that caught your attention. Don't let that fire ever go out. Among this crowd here, you have a lot of wisdom. You have someone with 43 years, 41 years of marriage. They've done something right over the years.
Oh, yes, yes.
We are family.
Yes.
We are family.
Yes.
United as one.
Yes.
Y'all have an awesome responsibility ahead of you. I remember the first day I told your mom this house will never be the same. So on August 11th, your house will never be the same.
Only for the end, girl.
Wishful thinking, that's all that is. But, you know, I said, hey, look.
You know what's on, man.
You know I love you. And your brother, I know he wish he could be here, but, you know, he has other things that's going on. And say that we have, this is my brother, my sister-in-law, my heavenly sister from New York. I'm just elated to have you all here celebrating this moment. One more thing we need to do. Is Dublin. Brother to come up and do one more thing. Finalize this with prayer. Most of all, let's keep God first in all that we do.
All right. We thank God for this union today, and I'm just going to ask you all to lift Ayla and Jonathon up in prayer and wherever you go. I have a saying that I say back at home and over to say even before I know it. A family that prays together stays together.
Amen.
A family that learn about God learn how to love one another. First of all, you have to learn how to love yourself before you can join union with someone else. And it sounds so good to hear Jonathon and Ayla talk about how they love for each other. And many that are in here can say the same thing. Let us look toward God. Heavenly Father, as we come right now, we just want to say thank you for this day. Thank you for the celebration, not just of life, but life that's going to be coming on here soon. We ask your God to touch each and every mind, every soul, everybody that's here. You know their needs before you even ask. But you said in your word, to ask, it shall be given. We thank your God that when they ask, they join union together. And we ask your blessing upon them as they go forth, not only just in God, but each and every one in this building. In the name and nature of Jesus Christ, I pray. Amen.
Amen.